censorship appears to often be politically motivated. And as politics change, so may internet censorship. And it's really important to have access to information in order to have a free and fair election. It's really important to have access to information in order to be able to view, to read about critical points of views and to be able to disseminate information. But often one reason, one major reason why governments justify censorship events during elections is because they claim that this is for reasons of security. And they also argue that they block access to information or they shut down the internet entirely in order to stop the spread of disinformation. However, I think that what we also see is that when such events do occur, there are often also widespread protests by the political opposition. What this goes to show is that often these cases appear to be more politically motivated, arguably, than really about security reasons. But in the end of the day, I think what's really important is to have public debate, to be able to have information about what is censored, why it is censored, and on what grounds. And only with full transparency can we really have public debate.